Just developing a few minutes ago, Benjamin Ehas, the man who hit and killed a jogger on Bayshore Boulevard earlier this year, pleaded guilty to DUI manslaughter. He was sentenced to more than a year in prison. His license will be permanently suspended. Ehas killed George Gage from Tampa on Bayshore while driving intoxicated during the day. He was driving a truck for the pool company Pinch a Penny. The day of the crash, Ehas' blood alcohol level was almost three times the legal limit.